Hey everybody and welcome back. So in this video we're going to be texturing our hat, and as you can see I named everything properly so we can figure out what's what. And that said, check out the link on the screen. We have a very exciting new conference coming up and you don't want to miss that, right? Now, in preparation of the texturing that we're going to be doing in Keyshot, I'm creating a color ID mask here. Basically, each material that's going to differ from the other will have its own color. Color really doesn't matter much. It's just to use as an identifier in Keyshot. So I can say, you know, red is leather and blue is chrome and so forth. Yep. So now that everything has a color, we're just going to do a quick check to make sure we didn't miss anything and make sure the history is deleted, you know, freeze transformations, that kind of stuff, and then we can export it and bring it into Keyshot. Thank you.